Hi to all my people out there. My name is TinaKO and I'm a professional dancer, choreographer and creative director. If you know me, you don't know me, so that's how you can find me everywhere. But now today I'm doing something different than just dance, choreographing and other things. Now I'm just talking to you guys and I wanna share with you some motivational information for us creative people. And I'm planning to do these videos for like some period of time. I'm not turning into blogger or something. I'm still a dancer, this is my main thing, but I just feel in this stage of my life and my career, I really wanna share a lot of my knowledge, kind of secrets I use to mentor my team, to mentor people who work under me, to mentor my dancers to get better, the best results. I want to share with everyone. And actually this mindset I use myself, and believe me, I wasn't giving everything I have now, so I learned everything myself. I experienced it, I went through it. It's not just theory, it's practice as well. And I just wanna share with you. So let's get into it. Okay, so for today, the first video, I just wanna introduce to you what is agenda by me creating this content. And today's lessons, it will be just fight for your dream. As I always do, is kind of my slogan, fight for your dream. And if you know, my name is TinaKO, which is Tina is short for my full name, which is Valentina, and KO is short for my last name, which is Kozel. But KO is also knockout, right, in the boxing world. So I just say fight for your dream. And it's my just personality. I just always fight. I just always go a little bit, not thinking sometimes, just like go. But with age, of course, I'm thinking more. But anyways, today I want to share with you that for all creative people out there, we never have, most of us doesn't really have mentors. Most of us doesn't really have podcast classes, seminars. We have dance classes, we have dance workshops, right? We always go to the studio, we learn our moves and we get out. But what makes difference between one person who took 100 classes and another person taking 100 classes? First person took 100 classes and the difference is so huge, the growth is so huge. And there's this other person who's taking the same 100 classes, putting the effort, and the growth is like, is better. Of course, they're getting better, but it's never near like this person, for example. This person are reaching superstar level like in 100 classes, and this person is still kind of in the same level and always just like can't find what is my style. I don't know how to do this moves. I cannot feel my body. I don't know why my moves is like so weak, and so on and so on. So what I want to say by just keep going, yes, take many classes as you need, and always take them. We never stop growing. I'm already kind of in China. I'm established like dancer, choreographer, and established, but I still have a lot of work to do. And here I am just taking classes with young generation of dancers, and just always taking classes because that's the part of who I am, is the part of me willing to be good in whatever I do. For you, I just want to say just keep grinding as well. But don't just grind like physically, like just like moves and like taking classes. So what's the difference between these two people is the mindset. So as us dancers, we don't have too much guidance on our way. And even we established already, sometimes we don't know how to freestyle, or sometimes we don't know how to treat certain challenges and so on things, you know. Why would that? We already professionals, we have so much experience, why would not? It's just because we don't have that much research and no one talks about it. We only have classes where we teach and learn choreography, if it's like, if you in choreography industry, commercial industry, or we just go for workshops. We don't have seminars and like where teachers would just talk like about mentality, mindset you should have, how you should treat your classes. Are you going to like remember the moves, or are you going to for something else, right? So that's why I am deciding to start this video to get deeper into subject of like how we should treat certain things, how we should look at them in order to get where we want to be. Or better to say, in order for us to get better in who we are. Because it's not for other people, is as long as you say like, but why? I go for auditions, everyone judge me, I need to have certain standards. Of course, but that's your job part, is your professional, right? But who you are as a dancer, that's who you are as a person, is the, believe me, it will help you in that one too, but it's the core of being healthy, being balanced, is part of you to be that dancer, you know. For the fight of for your dream is just keep going, but be aware of two things, mental and physical. Take your classes, but also know your routines for balancing out your mental state. And each class you take, you should know your pace. Do you like take a lot of classes and push through, like be getting very tired and still pushing through, or your pace is more like, okay, I didn't train long time and now I want to take it one by one, so I would just take like one class per 1 week and then add on it in a month. I will start taking two classes per week and so on. So you need to know these paces for yourself, but the point is always stay focused and fight for it. Like always, every day constantly stretch, every day constantly drink, eat good food, drink good drinks, support your body with vitamins, salads, medical health checkups. Monthly, maybe go one time for swimming, sauna, my favorite is sauna, massages, just good sleep without any like I need to get up or I need to do this, just sleep, no alarms, no nothing. You should have your own routine, so you need to discover it yourself, what makes you happy, and just give yourself the time to recharge for your body physically and for your mind mentally. So yeah, that will be my like first advice to you and for our first video. And I will be posting more videos like every week. I would plan to put out like 2 videos and just talk to you guys about our physical and mental health as an artist. Maybe you dancer, maybe you singer, maybe you photographer, videographer, whatever you do, anything connected to art, so your mind should create or be, stay creative, it will be related to it. And I will just try to motivate you, and I really believe in everyone. I don't think anyone can make it, or no, there's no such a thing as a talent, as everyone says. It's not like there's no such thing as talent. Talent is part of success, but if you want your talent be good talent, you still need to put in work. And you still need to fight. You still need to work, meaning you still need to grind and do all these things in order for your talent to be shown off, in order to your talent to be in full potential. Yeah. So thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please leave in your comments below. I would more than be happy to answer them, so I would know what exactly information you want to receive. And let's talk more. I see you in other videos.